What happened with you and Batista?
You know, in professional wrestling, I'm sure, you know, in combat sports, there's always going to be testosterone. You know, men a lot of times don't agree with each other. And that's all it was. It was a disagreement. You know, him and I, we settled our disagreement. But if I saw, you know, him today, you know, he'd get a big hug and say, hey, man, what's going on? You know, because, you know, he's a man just like I am.